accident, or Agamemnon back at Troy, and I can't seem to influence her. I'm a helpless little boy selling apples to a goddess. Yeah, the idea is absurd. I am the tired prince caging this beautiful but dangerous Adarna bird. She moves like lightning. Maybe I should be thankful that she just doesn't replace me. Although she could at the slightest bat of her long eyelashes, she's doomed so many boys that way. And I should know because I'm here still wishing she would stay in one place. Stay in one place. Stay in one place with me. Stay in one place. Stay. I'd be the first victim of the attack, stabbed in bed amidst the passion after the credits fade away. Clinging to my sanity,